Hello you guys, welcome back to another day of Minecraft. And this time, I'm showing you guys, not how I made the roads, but I did made this like not too long ago. When I mean not too long ago, I meant like yesterday. Darn it, at first I thought it worked. Let me try this again. Gotta see how high I can do this. I like this glider. So, I'm trying. I think you guys want me to show you guys and make stuff inside of this house. Cause, I think it's a good idea to make stuff inside right now. No, god dang it! What the heck? There we go. Yeah, I tried really hard for the details around here, and I fixed my part right here. It's not that crooked thing right there. Now it's just a straight up cobblestone. Ow, my head. I forgot this again. Sorry, I'm trying to fix this. Oh, god damn, what the heck is wrong with my freaking sensitivity? Wrong one. Yeah, that's not the right one. I believe this is the right one. Yep. So, I'm showing you guys the inside of this house. What? Okay, and I forgot one more thing. Here we are. There we go. I'm finished here, and I made this when I was, when you guys were not watching any of this, probably not watching. So So, I did some details in here.
Max, shut up.
I did nothing in there. Sorry, I was distracted by my dog. I think I did some details in here. I made some windows and a back deck. See? It's not that much of a back deck. Now I'll show you guys the back deck. To me, it looks like it's a part of a toilet. Now I think I should make a Minecraft toilet for some reason. There we go. Boy, I thought of some stuff that I should make on these. And I made details in here. This is the reading room, you know, that you can read if you want to. So I'm making a table right here. Here's the viewing area. You can't get up there, but you can reach up there if you want to. I gotta replace that part for this. I think this is a good idea. Wow, I actually like it. Wait, no, I should not take that off. Darn it. Sorry if I'm a little quiet. I'm just trying to build the rest of this. How long has it been? 8 minutes. No, God. There we go. There we go. I think I look cool like this. Hang on. First I need to take that out. I think I look cool with that, thing that I have on. What do I look like with this? Hideous. Still hideous. Looks like I'm rusted. I don't know why I like carrying this with me, but I'm gonna make the thing right now.
Okay. So, I don't know where I am on this. Way much better. I like it when I hold a map like this and do it at the same time. So, let me get some parts. One right there, two. There. God dang it. Where's the wall? There we go. God dang it. Wait, why is there bats in here?
Hello, folks.
Okay, No, Jesse.
Are you playing Minecraft?
Yes. Stop messing with my stuff.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Just edit that part out, okay?
I can't.
Why?
Can you please go?
Why can't you edit?
I can't edit that part. Just get out of here. Find something to build with. How is this a thing? I can't. Find anything for a table. Here we go. There we go. Okay. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, it works. Cool. Take that out. Get spruce stairs. Spruce wood. What is that wood? Planks. Get wooden trapdoor. And what am I missing? Oh yeah, block of coal. Note blocks. And painting. Yeah, I'm already missing one. Dark oak wood stairs. That's one. And put right over here. Darn it. At least it looks good. There we go. And there we go. Are those the only ones that have two? There we go. I think that's good, but one more thing. There we go. And one more thing over here. It looks nice now. There we go. And yeah, we're done with the first top floor, and this is a good spot for our Where? Just where? Here we go. That is so good. That is so good. No. That was so good. No. God dang it. I need it. Where is it? No! There we go. There we go, and there we go. Oakwood stairs for, I meant dark oak stairs for the couch. 2, 3, now 4. And you're done with that part. No! God dang it. Why? There we go. Now it looks more staticky. Wow, it took a little while. And this part is just a gaming or just viewing or something like that. So I'm making more and more to create new stuff in this, and it's really not that much. It looks really nice. After the end of this video, subscribe if you're new. Hit that like button if you like this video. Click that little bell to get notified. There we go. It looks more detailed. So, yeah, I kind of do want to leave it here, because it is taking a little bit of space, and, yeah, I'm sorry. Taking these out. I'm sorry. I hope you guys like this video. And also subscribe if you're new. Click the little bell when you're at it. And I'll see you guys next episode. See ya, my little Vikings.